what that crossing right there, Higgins?
That's Higgins and Wallace in the approach here.
Alright, all you said was correct, 2:28 p.m.
Well, I never heard him call a signal, but here comes somebody. It looked like the Loram Rail Grinder machine or something out here today. He must be grinding rail. We'll find out in a minute. Might have to back up if it gets too cloudy and dust. He's grinding the rail, sure enough. Fire department with them. Put out the fire as they go, I guess. I'm gonna put my hind in the gear and go down there and try to catch them again. Well, the Loram went by here a while ago. I went down there to catch it in another spot and came back to set up again. Obviously, they didn't put the fire out good enough. He got a grass fire going here now. Probably need to clear it anyway. Burning a little bit right here beside me. I wouldn't be the least. Wouldn't be the least bit surprised if the fire department show up. Well, it would appear Loram's coming back to put the fire out. Pretty well done burned itself out before they get here, though. The tall grass burnt down already. They're coming back to get it. That machine grinds the rail down flat.
Uh-huh.
And they do that periodically. He's got fire hose on the back of the train there. Department. Somebody called them, but the fire's already out.